Hey everybody, and welcome to Falmouth, Massachusetts on beautiful Cape Cod. Today is August 22nd, 2023. It's a beautiful, beautiful 75 degrees out. And it's about 3:15 p.m. It's a very, very nice day here. Today I'm going to go down Main Street, and then I'm going to head down to the coast. And we'll take it slow so we can kind of get the vibe. Cape Cod is full of these really quaint downtown areas. Thought it would be fun to ride through and also see the ocean. A little tight here, no bike lanes, it's a very narrow street. Cool sculpture there. Oh, someone's parallel. Ben and Bill's Chocolate Emporium, that sounds really good. A beautiful park on my left here, Falmouth Public Library. Okay, so I want to take a right. Let's see, this is Shore Street. I don't think that's the one I want. I'm looking for Falmouth Heights Road. Although Shore Street, I'm sure that goes, obviously, to the beach as well. Here's the Falmouth Fire Rescue Department. King Street. I have a feeling my right turn is going to be down here. The Mariner Motel. Your Dunkin' Donuts, you have to have that. at our turn right here at Falmouth Heights Road. And this should take us down to some really gorgeous ocean views. I believe it's Grandview Ave at the end of this street. Here, let's take a look at this while we're on our way down. This must be part of Falmouth Harbor. What a gorgeous day this is. Be nice to be out on a boat. I'm going to loop around here and continue down. Continue along Falmouth Heights Road. Cruise aboard the Island Queen. Guess that's a touring ferry. I would guess. Kind of nice in the shade here. I think if I cut to the right, it goes straight to the ocean, but I believe if I go straight here, you see more. So I'm going to go all the way to the end here. Falmouth Heights Motor Lodge. Ah, yes, okay. I can see it down there. I believe we are now on Grand Ave. And the bike path must come this way, I would guess. Maybe, maybe not. I don't think it does, actually. The Black Dog. You see those a lot on these oceanside towns. Look at that ocean coming up. Got some volleyball here too. Pulling that. Ooh, how beautiful is this? Beautiful sailboat out there too, in full sail. All right, no one coming. Pure gorgeousness. This is Cape Cod. Got a little hill to climb though. As you can hear, my gears dropping. View of the ocean there. To me, this is quintessential New England waterfront. Finish line. Let's get a better look at the beach. Oh, what a beautiful day. Should have brought my bathing suit. Dogs and hogs. All right, I'm gonna, no one's here, but I'm gonna get back onto the street. We're gonna go further down. I have a lot of parking here. Hearing the seagull screaming. Thank you. this is a nice big space to ride in right here. The beaches here are spectacular. Up there goes the fire rescue. And sand dunes are very pretty here. So I'm still recording, but I should really turn around at this point. Oh, look at that, it's gorgeous. Actually, I'm going to go see what's up on this bridge. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, beautiful. 1983. It's a relatively newer bridge. Ah, this is nice. Alright, I think I'm going to end this video here. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to slam the like button. If you enjoy my content in general and haven't done so yet, make sure to hit the subscribe button and check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. Link is in the description. You can help support the channel and decorate your home with beautiful New England scenery. Anyway, thanks so much for coming along, and I'll see you next time. Bye.